a cathedral of industry dedicated to smoke and steel. The daily task of whose acolytes is the shaping of sand into corn, mold of a motor car in the making. By fire at 1500 degrees centigrade. The metal flows a livid stream at the control of an electric switch. The dry molds, thirsty for the molten liquid, are filled in orderly procession. Emerges from the mold, beginning its career thus easily, but soon to receive a severe shaking. Immolation awaits this pig iron, destined to be casting. In molten form, it is conveyed to moving molds of every cast iron part in a modern motor car. Nothing is lost in casting metal except smoke. Even the sand is used again. Every day, over 300 roll along, receiving en route a brush up, removing the rough edges in preparation for machining. The blacksmith's art in modern settings, the drop stamped forge. Ready for the hammer. Two hammers, four men, 1 minute, one crown wheel. For sending an Austin 7 crankshaft to the mighty beating of 36 hammers whose reverberations are heard on a still night 2 miles from Longview. 180 steel forgings are completed every week. By way of contrast, upsetting of a bell, an electrical forging operation producing 6 bells a minute.